SuperbMelt XRF Analyzer XRA5800 is a handheld with portable size and high accurate machine for metal element analysis. It is popularly applied in the industry of jewelry, refinery, gold mining, lab analysis, pawn, and other metal application. XRA5800 have the following advantages: completely intelligent analysis, handheld with portable size, measuring range of more than 70 elements, calibration is very convenient, the measurement takes only 15 seconds, Now we introducing the XRF Analyzer SPB-XR5800 accessories and usage. When you open the box, it contains the analyzer, battery charger, lithium-ion batteries, power adapter, calibration sheet, touchscreen pen, test film, press the white dot to check the battery level, connect the charger, show blue light and green light. After charging is completed, it shows a green light. Install the battery before use. Install the calibration sheet. Press the power button. Wait for the system to start. Waiting for the system to be standardized. Show ready to start the test. Remove the calibration sheet. Click start. Place the sample flat on the table. Pull the trigger lightly. Wait for the red light to stop flashing, about 15 seconds. Display test report. Notice, do not place the side measuring window against your hand, do not face the side measuring window to yourself. Do not point the side measuring window to others. Now we test a fake gold ring. Wait 15 seconds after pressing the trigger. The result accurately shows its elemental composition. When we tested 18K gold, the gold content is shown as 74.41%. After use, press the close button. Remove the battery when not in use for a long time. If you are interested in the Analyzer XRA 5800, please contact SuperbMelt.